start from the very top. Hello, everybody. This is Federwick here, and welcome back to Granny 3. Okay, I think I'm gonna actually try to escape because I do have a strategy that I am not going on extreme. There's no way I'm going on extreme. It's really hard to come to stream this game because I'm very low energy. So yeah, we're gonna. Alright, so I have a strategy. We're gonna try to escape through the train. I think for the hard mode, I'm gonna try to escape through the bridge. So I'm gonna have to figure out how to escape from the bridge. Alright. Nothing important to sell. Which is always a bummer, but you know. Can't do anything about that. Let's hope we don't get whacked right away. I don't know where Granny is. Granny's right there. You know what? Oh! Wow, that was horrible. Okay, that might actually already be a restart. Wow. That was literally possibly the worst RNG I could have asked for. My God. Okay, let's go back. Let's just go back. My God. Dude, that was so bad. That was so bad. God, dude. Let's do that again. Do it again. Ooh, we got, I think, that's an accelerator right there. Yeah, okay. We'll keep that in mind. Is there anything in here? No. Okay. Granny came down, okay. Well, I can just do this. She doesn't see too well, so. Use that to my advantage. Alright, she's already lost me. Weapon key, I'll take that. Try and get the shotgun from Grandpa. Alright, open that up for ammo. Chased me. Oh, I don't have stone, so this is gonna be a little bit difficult. But I have my way. Oh god, this is not good. Shut the door and hide. Ugh. They're both just posted outside. Alright, we lost her. Those are matches. Let's open up. Why is Glover sending me a YouTube video? I found this. Sorry. What is this?
Obviously, you've what Mr. Beast does on his.
What?
And all of his ins.
Okay, so he just basically sent me a video. Mr. Beast caught giving fake money. That was gonna eventually happen. That's a random moment. I'm actually kind of curious to see if. Actually, no, we've already tried stones. Okay, we got corn. a way to survive this. Yep. Yep. Alright, I am gonna drop the plank. Ooh! Oh, that's a bear trap. I was about to say, that's a bridge crank, then that would be perfect. Alright, I believe Granny heard that, so we're just gonna wait up here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, good thing I waited.
Do you want to play hide and seek?
Alright, I'm just gonna go. Worst comes to worst, I'll lock her up. I'm just hoping that I actually get all these items. Alright, there's the third one. Good. I don't know who's at where, but they're about to get absolutely boned around. Okay. Let's go check the second floor. Oh my gosh. Granny's been going. I have the bear traps. Okay. We're gonna pull some sleeping. Which is fine with me. I don't care. I just generally just don't care. Get wrecked. And give me your shocker so I can BAM! You. BAM! Yeah, I don't care about you, Granny. You're not my main concern. So I just knocked both of them out with two shotgun blasts. Straight for the groin, and I guess, yeah, you can say. Right now what I want to do next is actually kill the crow before Grandpa decides he wants to come back, so let's go ahead and just do that. Alright. We might as well quickly do this. And, at least it's at a reliable position. Alright, let me do the classic fall trick. La-bang, la-bang, and la-bang. And bring it back where we started. I just hope Granny and them don't spawn in the basement. Look like she didn't. Celebration. Alright. Let's get this stuff prepped. Then I'm gonna go grab the accelerator from the cell. Alright. I gotta go back up and grab the shotgun again, blast him, and then pretty much figure out what to do in my life. Alright. There doesn't seem to be anything in there, so. Alright. This is not gonna be easy, but fuck it. The show must go on. It's been beyond 2.5 minutes at this point, so that's why. Go up here, grab the shotgun, and put good old those two elderly people back to rest. I wouldn't understand. Okay, let me jump down real quick. I'm gonna grab this shell as well. Excuse me. What did I ask? Did I ask you to come back to life, Barney? Did I ever ask you to do that? Well, that's right, never. Thank you, Sandrina. About that game? About that? It's too hard to beat this good. I am an adventurer. Go back to Music Stones, but... Actually, I've already looked through these. And I don't have enough stuff, so guess what? Alright, I think the goal... I believe the goal for this is I have to get to Teddy pretty early on. That is the overall goal of all this. I need to get to Teddy early on, so I have a good chance of actually getting what I need right away. I think that's the goal anyway. Starting for this one. Oh my god. I need to get like extremely early on. Maybe I sell to start off with. Oh my god. Okay. That's a good start. Ooh, we got really good RNG. We got some really good Poggers RNG up in here. Okay, let's hope none of them are upstairs. Ooh, I don't know who it is. Alright. It's Grandma. It's Granny. Nothing to really be worried about. At least early on. Alright. Oh, nothing up here. That sucks. Nothing on the corner. That's unfortunate. Need to grab this stone. My face. Bear trap right there. Okay. Exactly, Grandpa is. Coin right there, that's good. Nice try, but bang. Where's Granny at? Right there. That. Dude, this gun has range! Holy dude! This gun has some range! Feel reliable! That's a definition of good and reliable if I've ever seen. If I've ever seen any. Okay. So I might have to re-knock Granny, but as far as I know, I am going to activate the train right now, so yeah, that's our primary escape route. So, yeah. The summer bill is paid already. Oh, wow. Extravaganza. Alright, I gotta go back up. I didn't lock the cell? That's interesting. Alright, I'm gonna book it upstairs. Oh god, stop! God damn it. Let's get back down there. Find out where the granny is. Preferably grandpa, but you get the point. Books. Just really nothing. I haven't seen any firewood. I haven't seen any firewood in a while, actually. It's been way beyond 2 minutes. Where is Granny at? Why do I keep thinking that's a person? It's so confusing. A barrel full of water. You must have to have. There must be something you can use for that. But I have no idea. Like, whatsoever. Okay, I can hear footsteps. Oh, they're coming from upstairs. Well, that was panic. And shabang for Granny. Okay, time to go grab the teddy. I did waste a shotgun shell there, but that was panic, so really y'all can forgive me for that. Now we got the teddy. Now we gotta use the dumbwaiter and go all the way up to the attic and go from there, honestly. Sandrina's gone now. A safe key. It's not exactly what I wanted, but taken nonetheless. It's right there. Shed key. Let's go find Grandpa first, because I shot him first. He spawns up here somewhere, maybe in a bedroom, I don't know. Who knows, who cares. Maybe over here, actually. We'll make the most, maybe over in this room, maybe. Perhaps, I don't know. Yes, I am gonna shoot them again. Let's do a safe measure. There's nothing in these drawers. I've never seen anything come out of these drawers. That isn't even remotely useful. upstairs, yeah. Alright, where's Granny at? Granny? Oh, she's gonna come upstairs too. Oh. Alright. I feel safer. I feel safer now. So let's go see what this shed gives us. I'm going the wrong way. Of course I am. Train key. Works. Yep. That's always good. Hard part for the train. That's always good. I think there was also a plank. Yeah, alright, I'll keep that in mind. I'll definitely keep that in mind. Alright, I'm pretty sure there's nothing at the candy shop. I'm gonna check out if it's. Ooh, a coconut! Okay. That's a pretty decent bit of RNG. Ooh. Let's get to the guillotine. Hopefully they're not respawned by now. Wish wouldn't that be a bitch. So I goes to the hatch in the basement. It's not too useful, but I guess it's better than nothing. Let me grab a shotgun because I have a feeling they're already up and running right now. Do I have any more slugs? I do. I have one down here, but whatever. Again, it does take time for them to register the fact that something dropped. Oh my god! Hi! Oh my god, don't do that to me, Grandpa. Okay, he spawns over here. He spawns over here. That's a mental note. That's a note to be taken. Oh my god. That was a mean. That was a mean one. Where is Granny at? Where is Granny at? What the? Oh, wait. Is she here? No? Where is she? It takes me a good 15 seconds. Oh, wow, you're in the basement. How cheeky. So she spawns in the basement. She spawns on the second floor. That's fascinating. I am going to be playing the second game, no matter how bad it may seem. Yeah, I don't like that puzzle whatsoever. I do need to grab a stone though, so I feel like up the two, at the two phases. I guess light a fire? I don't know. Let's find out. Let's see what's in over here. Ooh, a fuse. That's good. That's a really good key component, so. Yoink. Alright. I just need a power switch. Turn on the power. That should be it. And then I just need an accelerator, of course. I don't know where. Oh! No big deal. Alright, I'm gonna go grab the slingshot now. I'm gonna go find some stones and knock these two faces out of the park. With Granny and Grandpa's conscious because I have no choice. I'd rather have them unconscious, but c'est la vie. We used up all of our shotgun shots. So. two. Like, do a third one to knock at least one of them out. That one maybe. I might actually not be able to find a third one. Hold on, let me check the. Oh yeah, I kind of forgot the car also provided shotgun shells, so I may actually be able to kerchunkle the shotgun a little bit. I still have a shell, but I want to play it safe, so let's go all in. Alright, time for some showtime. Starting with you. Granny should be in the basement. Where are you, Granny? She's coming down. Where is she? Now she doesn't normally reside, but then. Oh my god, is this a process? This is just a process at this point. Where? I know she's up. I don't know where the hell she is. Maybe she's already down in the basement. Maybe. It's by some miracle of thought. It's my cell. By the way, did I ever mention I've never found a single crowbar in this game ever since I started playing? And even then, I couldn't find a crowbar to save my life. I don't understand. Oh, there you are. I missed. Oh, I miss. I'm the worst shot ever. Oh, and I can't grab my slingshot. This is just fun. Hi, Granny. You really, really want this? Come on, then. Oh, there's stone spawn. Wha-bam. Get. Firewood is up there. Alright, you know what? We're gonna roll with it. At this point in time, want a good run. Oh, I can see it from there, but I kind of feel more comfortable making a dead. Oh no. Okay. Here, grab another stone and go to the dumbwaiter. Oh boy, we're gonna juggle them two now. Come on, Grandpa, let's go. See it. Oh, I don't feel safe about this yet. I do not feel safe about that one at all. He's completely going downstairs. That's fun. Yes, messenger, I hear you. By the way, Grandpa does have the shotgun again. Which is fun. And exciting. Both fun and exciting at the same time. That's shed key. Oh my god! slingshot and massacre my boy, Grandpa. Actually. Alright, so the base ended there. Oh no, I might be boned. Feel safer in here. Let's go in here. I feel like we made a lot of progress, so. I don't want to ruin it. Gotta make that clear. Don't want to ruin this progress. From there, so I still need to find a fucking I still need to find alright, let's go to the third floor. Yeah, my face. I'm gonna go grab the case up, BPMB. God. Oh, that's not a good idea. I may actually have to look up a guide on YouTube for this, because I got all the other pieces. Whoa! And people stop messaging me. What? Oh. Oh no. Why is Grandpa going down to the basement? You know what? I don't even care anymore. I need to go grab the firewood. Grab the slingshot. Alright, so it's right there. Oh my god. I think I died on this. Oh no, I don't. Ooh. Let me drop the firewood. And then I'm just gonna really fuck with Granny. Hold on, I'm gonna fuck with Granny. Depends on honestly what which side she got up. And you come from the more. You really wanna play that way, huh? Come on then, Grandpa. Ba-bam! Don't wake up. Thank you. Waking up right now would not be ideal. Is this sharp? Oh, no, it's not sharp. Okay. Alright, now. Oh, God. Now I gotta remember where I put the. Where I found the matches. That's a good question. Where did I put the matches? Was it in the lock in the safe? No? Oh god, this is not good. Loaded? Of course it's not loaded. And I have Granny on my tail. Well, I have a cure for that. One thing. Okay. Well, we have a problem. I don't know where the matches are, or I don't even know if we got matches in the first place. Yeah, I'm not 100% sure at all. I guess we should just place this in the basement for the time being, but yeah, I don't think I've ever gotten matches this game, and I've just gotten firewood. That's not good. That is not a room I want to enter because it's a useless room. Oh, I have to pick that lock again. I know it has to be heavier, but I gotta find out where the matches are. Oh, God. Ooh, bridge crank. Maybe it is a complete RNG. If you die or you get knocked out. This is what we insinuate as a fucking problem. I think as long as I find a crowbar, we should be all good. I'm gonna unlock that one because that was unlocked previously. I don't like loose ends. Slingshot right here just in case Granny gets. Granny and Grandpa decided to return, so. Ooh, is that two? Ooh! Okay. Spoiling me game. You see me? You want to check your eyes there, mate? It seems like you don't see me. Yeah, I don't think I ever found matches from what I'm seeing, which is a problem. This is a problem. This is a big problem. I have so many problems, but no solutions to them. What? Well, I got firewood, but I don't have a match to burn it. Sucks. That sucks a lot. Yeah, no crap, there's no electricity. I haven't found a power switch yet. Didn't kill the crow for some stupid reason. this is gonna be. Actually, I'm gonna test the theory. I think it's complete RNG whether or not they catch it. I'm gonna test it. There's nothing else I can do at this point. Oh my god. I gotta wait for them anyway, so. Enough time to pour in another cup of water and just drink. Oh, man. I don't think there's anything for my initial cell or anything, as far as I know. There's the padlock key, there's that. Don't know how to make the fire blue. That's just my general question. How do I make that make a fire blue? Literally makes like literally zero sense. Hi, Grandpa. Literally makes like zero sense. Ugh. Yeah, this is gonna have to be a restart. Yeah. Huh? Please do. Didn't even know you got my shotgun. That's an interesting synopsis. I think he actually got my shotgun. Last day. See like if there's anything different. If not, then I'll just quit. Go try it again. Do I need to do anything for the gate? No, I guess that's tired. Or maybe that was a power switch. Confirmed, so it's pretty much game over at that point, but oh man. Life sucks. Nothing in those cell. God damn it. Oh my god, dude. Fuck. Oh my god. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Just wanted to find a goddamn crowbar. Well, there's a guaranteed way to get a crowbar, but how the fuck am I supposed to know? This may be my final blind video I do, honestly. Final blind stream, I should say. I'm still used to recording. Because, my god. That is, I think, an accelerator? Hold on. I think that's an accelerator, anyway. Let's find out. Yeah, that is an accelerator. Interesting. Nothing in there. Well, at least we got something. God. Of course, we gotta lockpick this. Oh my god, Granny! Just can't juke her from that angle. Oh my god. Also continue with this game though, because at least you got something in the cell. Start. I thought Sabrina was here too. Matches. Decent start. Do we have firewood though? That's my question. Right behind Grandpa, I gotta check the front door of that damn motherfucker. If it's not firewood, then I'm restarting. So I really wanna solve the face thing. I really feel like going out without anything. Restart. God damn it. I don't know, I may actually go to practice and see what the face thing's all about. I don't know. Let's just see what we can get on this day, though. On this run, if this run fails, then I'll go to practice. For God's sake. Mm-hmm. guess we're going to practice. This is my luck. As far as I know, my son Bruno's here, so. Let's see if we can just probably uncover some secrets. Teddy bear. Well, at least we can get rid of Slendrina right away. And a wood plank, damn. We lucky on this bitch. Right there, gotta take that in mind. Nothing. Oh my god, why do things have to be complicated? Alright, I'll just take the weapon key then. At least I can do is shoot down the. Shoot down the bases, I guess. Oh, God! Fuck. I did do a good job of that. Huh? Will this door be picked? Cheeky. Forgetting anything outside of easy is the power's out. Oh my god. To the Croaz offer. You got nothing to shoot the crow with. Fuck you. Oh, we have firewood. Very least. And we have this. Now the question is, do I have matches? Actually. Let's go upstairs and see if we can find some matches. Got a coin. Exactly what I want, but you know what? It's not gonna be picky. actually. Padlock key, I still don't know the puzzle to it. Fuck. This really does not help my case, like, at all. Is there even anything remotely useful? No. The room is just useless, dude. God. At this point, just restart. I don't know what's hidden within those crates that you need a crowbar for, because I haven't found a crowbar in this game yet. Not. Accelerator. I'll do this. Ooh, fuse right away. That's not too shabby. Come on. Unless you can somehow find a shotgun with infinite rounds in this. Somehow. Like, other than that, like, I don't know what else is there. generator. Generator cables. Only thing I can think of is the shed. Because there is an old generator in the shed. Yeah, that's like the only thing I can think of. Let me go down to the candy store real quick. See what else I can find. I'm not really sure other than that. Nothing in there. Nothing. Fine. Locked off. Huh? Oh, God. Wait a second. There's two. That's a fire. That's water. Oh my God. I'm retarded. I'm actually retarded. What the hell? Oh my God. All right, where's the weapons key at? Well, there's my answer. Okay. Let's see if we can solve this. I think we can finally solve this mystery with the face. Oh my God. Alright, got the slingshot. So now my question is, oh no, is there no stones? Oh no, there is a stone. Hold on, now I'm thinking about it. I would need to go on easy, so, okay. Escape? That's what I'm trying to do, dude. Welcome, Dan Games and Clotisk. I think that's how you pronounce your name? No, I'm not so sure. Welcome to Straight By The Way, YouTube. That's me. Clotisk, thank you so much for the follow, man. Much appreciated. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. I'm just gonna continue this game. Anyway. And Dan Games, thanks so much for the follow, man. Much appreciated. Oh god. Found a weapons key rather quickly. That's actually just nice. Oh, Granny's coming down. That's not good. Ooh, coconut. Ooh, that's rare. Posture check. I'm alright. I'm pretty sure I'm in a good posture. Thank you. I think she can't see very well. Alright. Slingshot. Go back down. This is probably Grandpa! Oh no, that's Granny. Never mind. Hydrate! I am drinking H2O, my dude. I am drinking H2O. Do it again? No. Okay. Yeah. You guys and your hydrates. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's good, but God. Chug for the boys. Okay, I'm gonna have to pause my game in order to do that. Ugh. That's the last of the water. Oh, that's not good. I might just get shot. Go fill. Oh my god, guys. Ah. All the water is going straight through. Oh my. Is that Grandpa doing that? Well, you're gonna have to give me a moment for that because I really gotta use the restroom. Oh my gosh! am back with more water. This is the last of it in the pack too, so. Alright. Bottoms up. Clean all this up by the time I'm done with this. Okay. Well, oof. Really cold for sitting out in 30 degree weather. Alright. Oh. Hi. Slandrina. Okay, let's hope. So neither of them are going out. A bit of fresh air and demons need it. I don't know which one's which. What's coming. You know what? I don't even care. Send. Ascend! Alright. Whatever the fuck he just said. Alright. I can't miss. Ooh, burst crank. Right there! These circumstances could have come at the worst time. Grandpa's coming. Okay. Alright, bro, I got a dip, man. Hope the stream goes well. You become famous and remember me. Hey, thanks so much for the support, Dan Games, and thank you so much for stopping by. I really do appreciate it. Oh, God! I am. Bonerone! Please, 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 please. Granny, Granny, you didn't see it? Fuck! God! God's sake, dude. Oh my God. Alright, well, that's unfortunate. In there. I gotta get back up there. Is she in my original death position? That is interesting. Screw off. Oh yeah. Can you figure out what's in the coconut? The coconut. And it's a coin. It's utter disappointment, but you know. It is what it is. Alright. Oh, you suck. I need to move my mouse pad. Oh my god. It's like intertwined with my Elgato cables. Alright, bro. See ya. Like I said, thanks so much for stopping by, dude. I do appreciate it. And I'm probably leaving a paper trail for Granny. Awesome. Oh, Grandpa's right there. But he's not looking. So let me more. Right there. Okay, we can do this. Come on. We can do this. We can do this. We can do this. Yoink. And she must lose us by now.
Do you want to play hide and seek?
Okay. Okay. So, I'm assuming how this puzzle will go. Let's assume that this is the logic.
Let's do this.
This fool better not drop it. Okay. It might have found a solution. No. Oh god. Oh god, this is gonna be. Okay, I just gotta pick up. Pick up the other one. Somehow. Some way. Don't. I don't think it's anything to panic about. Not necessarily. But I've been down here before. Grady's gonna come down here. There's absolutely nothing. Absolute moron. I got probably a wood plank, if that's right. So I probably more likely gotta go up the roof. Shoot the crow and then. Actually, there's a super close over here. Generator cables. Oh, fire. Lexi, welcome back to the stream, bro. How you doing? I'm dead. Well, I think that's a shoot the crow. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I'm already with the program. I just need to do a restart because I'm bad at video games. Let's just go with that. I'm bad at video games, bro. But I know what I need to do. I need to bam the crow and then just do other stuff on top of that, you know? But we are finally figuring out this vase thing. After get Grandpa. Yeah, I know. We learned that one in the last one. You should have seen my reaction on the last one. The reaction was I would say quite on par, I should say. Alright, anyway. Let's open this. Let's open this up. Oh, there's a teddy bear. Ooh, that's actually big. Alright, so yeah, there's a teddy bear right there. And a wooden plank right there! Dude, the luck is extraordinary! Alright. This is definitely the game. This is most certainly the game. Without a question or doubt. Gotta hope. Nothing. Just gotta hope and pray that they just leave me alone at this point. Hey, Biloxi, are you up for a Discord call at all? I'd love to have some company along the ride, you know?
Ooh, weapons key. That's actually exactly what I needed. Let's see if there's a second item within here. Probably it usually isn't. Sure, I'm down. Let me boot it up. Okay, let me boot Discord up as well. Conversation labeled. Oops. Oh, are you? Well, I know. Hold on. The Roblox squad. No, that's not it. Hold on, dude. I gotta find you. Ah, here we are. Hello! Hello.
Hello.
What was that voice? Oh, God! Oh! What? Oh! What? Oh, it's Grandpa. It's Grandpa. And he has a shotgun. And he's ready to shoot me with it. Oh, God. Alright. The only thing he doesn't know is I'm about to juke him hardcore and then knock his ass out.
Man, he's already angry and he didn't even shoot the crow.
Right? Yeah, let me screen share this, actually. Can I screen share while streaming? That would be really... Oh my god. I can screen share while I stream? Oh, that's some legendary stuff right there. Hey, Grandpa! Oh god. Granny? Does it look... Is that what it looks like, Granny? Oh god. Oh god, Granny! Granny? Is that what it looks like? I didn't just shoot your husband. Actually.
Damn, you got both of them.
Oh, God! I thought I could juke her. Well, I guess if we learned anything, we can't juke Granny when we are in the house. God. Wow, have you seen my RNG lately, though?
Come on.
Teddy bear right there in the cell, and then one plank right there. That is top tier RNG in my opinion. Don't, Granny. Come on. We can work things out. Oh, God.
And she's already there, right in front of you.
Yeah, yep. Alright, I just gotta find a rock so I can shoot her with it, you know? Yeah, I'm catching to shoot your granny with a rock with a slingshot, you know. Just typical of the everyday normal grandparent stuff, right?
What have been funny is that you walked up the stairs and she just turned around and smacked you instantly.
Yep. I think that happened to me a time or two. That's just... Oh, God! Yeah, that's just not having conscience for about an hour. I think an hour would do, right? What did you say? Hi, Sandrina. Ha! Give me that. So, you have any final words? Cause the one, bam!
Hey, man, it's in 30 seconds.
And, oh, what, bam! This granny just slumps down. Alright. So we don't have to worry about those two. Now that let's go shoot that crow. A crow. Crow, I think you, Oh god, stop. Okay, coin, I can save that for later. Alright, Mr. Crow, we need a few words. Well, when I mean a few words, Oh! That's actually something genuinely useful. For once. Okay. I have my ways of surviving.
Are you sure, though? Because last time you just fell and died.
I am positive I have my ways of surviving! Alright. So we're gonna use that later. I need to drop this. I need to go grab that coin, because if I don't, the guy's gonna beep, and if Granny's not conscious again, that's just gonna be, you know what that entails.
Nerds.
Freaking her whacking me in the back of the head without me realizing it. I know exactly where the coin is, unlike any other of my... Oh, there we go. So what do you think is the purpose of Granny kidnapping us and then Grandpa and Sandrina just helping out?
I don't know. I never really understood the Granny game. So.
Yeah. I really don't blame you, honestly. Like, I played it since the original, but I still just never got the whole concept of it, really. You know? Yeah, it's all a big mystery. There's a bridge crank. Maybe the shotgun. Hold on a second. Oh, okay, they're alive. But maybe the shotgun. Maybe the slingshot? If the glass is weak enough? Oh god!
Damn, immediately.
Come on, Grandpa, you don't have a shotgun now. I'm not afraid of you. Come on, get to my turf. I gotta make sure Granny's not here, otherwise, I'm kinda boned. Oh, there's a firewood right there. I don't even know what that firewood is even useful for.
Oh, I saw that. You literally went right past Granny.
Yeah. Alright. What is he saying? Is anyone up to decode that? Okay. I'm gonna do this. Okay. Like I said, I know the way. And
here. I'm just waiting for you to slip up and then actually fall to your death again.
Yep. That's gonna happen eventually. But I do have a theory. You know what that theory is? You see where this is going? I'll give you a moment.
Just shoot it. There you go.
Well, oh god, I actually did not expect that to work whatsoever, I'll be honest. Are you kidding me? Are you serious?
A crowbar keeping the door wedged when you could have just use the door, but if the crowbar was there.
No, the fact that I never knew where the crowbar was this whole time, and I just now found, is
That has to be guaranteed, because otherwise, where else would you find a crowbar? Actually, hey Granny, you wanna come up here? You wanna come down here? I mean, oh man! Yeah, you get death instead of whatever you thought. Alright, what's in these? I have a crowbar!
Matches.
Granny, get out of my way! God. There is another... but Grandpa is probably alive, so I gotta shoot him as well, right in the noggin, if you know what I mean.
You need bullets, though.
Yeah, I do need bullets. I do need the ammo. You were correct about that. Anyway, more on the contrary, it's been a while since we've chatted.
Yeah.
What have you been up to?
Been more bouncing between like 3-4 different games.
I think the last game I played when we were talking was Geometry Dash, I think?
Yep.
I guess ever since then we just stopped talking because of,
I guess.
For no reason whatsoever, and then you just kept leaving groups because I guess you just don't like you not using groups. Which I'm assuming that's the reason. Alright, I'm going to use a plank to maneuver. Grab the plank. I just wish that they could revamp all the Granny games so that way there's like a base inventory, you know?
So you can just pick up. Don't have to worry about more than one item.
Yeah. But yeah, I mean, yeah, it makes the game unique, but still, though, like, it's just a convenience. I mean, yeah, we have the lockpick, we got 3 stones, but what if that's not enough? Y'all always look at the what ifs. Alright, so we shot the crow, we broke the window. Can we break the window with a slingshot? Does that have enough strength? Or power? I'm curious.
You can always try.
Yeah, that is true.
Cause you said that you were gonna break that one window downstairs in the basement, with the slingshot, but you used a shotgun instead.
That is true. Alright, let's see what's in this room. Oh, a fuse! That's actually handy. I think the other thing I can think of. One thing I really want to do is get rid of Sundrina by far. So. Let's go and do that, but first I need to find out where Grandpa and them are. Okay, I gotta be sure I'm in a safe position, because sometimes he spawns here, but sometimes he doesn't. It's inconsistent. Ah!
Damn, you just wiped out both of them.
Bruh, normally I have to shoot the one, and it takes me like an extra like 30 seconds for me to find the other. That is funny. Oh my goodness.
That is so hilarious. Have you seen my security breach playthrough last month?
I have not, no.
Oh wow, that was a journey and a half, to say the least. Let's just say it's a pretty broken game.
Oh, I kind of know. I've seen the entire gameplay of it and all the endings to that game.
Oh yeah, I've already done all that on my channel. I had to look up guys for, I think, one or two things better than that, you know?
Yeah.
Alright, let's see what's my journey goes.
Another key. A key to open up something just to get another key to open up something else.
Let's go to the shed then.
Another key.
Oh my god. You know what? The key. Oh, I think they're back. But it doesn't matter, you know why? Because I'm gonna use this dumbwaiter to do another thing. Good corner to die in. I think this qualifies, don't you think?
Yeah.
I just heard Granny on the left.
Oh no.
Nice sky, huh? Wait, where did it land? Where did it land? Actually, I'm gonna need that six shot. She's going up towards the other one. Oh, land right here. Okay.
A vase.
We'll see. We'll see what I'm doing. Bear trap right there.
It's full, better not drop it. The hell was that laugh?
Classic Granny laugh, that's all I gotta say.
Oh.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna lure Granny somewhere. I don't need her flubbering all this up. Oh god!
Oh god damn. That got me too. He just literally appeared around the corner like, jeez.
Alright. Ooh, stone. Give me the stone. Give me the stone. Give me the stone. Okay. Alright, you know what? Drop it right there. I'm going. Oh, you don't get affected by the bear trap is BS! Oh god. Oh! How did I avoid that bear trap?
I don't know.
Oh god. Well, the only good thing about this is she can't come up here. Oh my god. I'm playing these two dirty, you know? Oh god.
I guess there was just
god.
No point to the bear traps since they are not affected by it.
Yeah. Granny Four, please have them affected by the bear trap. Okay. I think I can say without, you know, assumption that this is bad.
To be honest, I'm glad there was stream delay because I saw what you freaked out about. I was like, oh.
Can I ask a probably pretty dumb question?
What?
What did I do?
Something, but it just didn't seem to be noticeable.
Oh god! Well, this is awkward.
Are you stuck on the edge of the map? You're actually stuck. Okay.
Oh, there we go. Kill me.
Oh. So you got Granny, Grandpa, and a croc.
Pretty much. But we are getting closer to the truth. I'm hoping this crate actually gives me a padlock key at this point, you know? Where am I? I don't know, you kind of lured me places, so who the hell knows? Let's just not get killed by the crocodile this time, you know?
Just don't get stuck on the edge of the map this time.
Right? There are windows about. I gotta use a dumbwaiter again. Please hear that. Granny, please hear that. She didn't hear that.
I was like, she heard it, but she came out the other way.
She's not gonna. Okay, she's gonna hear that. Oh, but she's not going the way I want her to. F you! Oh god! Yeah, shut me in this room. Shut all the doors. Oh god. This is worst case scenario, huh? Oh my god. Okay. Okay, I'm safe now. Oh my god. This is one hell of a journey.
I guess, damn.
Huh? Oh. Okay. That doesn't help me at all. My only hope is if there is... thing I can really think of is there is another box, but I doubt it. We opened a safe, right? Oh, we did. Oh, that blows. Oh god! I didn't think she was right there. Oh no.
A4.
Oh my god. Please tell me. We didn't check. Did we check the candy store at all?
I don't know.
That's fine. Alright. Ooh, coconut! This coconut is my last, like, drop of hope. Alright. I just gotta hide. I'm playing this safe. Okay. This is the last hope, dude. This coconut has to drop the padlock key. If not, I have to restart.
Well, what happened to the other key? It kind of led it to another key, another key, and another key until he got the padlock key.
That's the question.
As you had a key, you opened up a box, got a shed key, and then you got the shed key, and it got you that one key, but that was really it.
Why are you investigating that? Oh my god, no! Granny? Door!
You just opened the door on yet. Just...
Why does she do that?
I have no idea. It was an afterthought. Sorry.
I didn't even notice you.
Gee, thanks!
Wow!
Jeez! Wait till I get downstairs! I love hearing that!
To get to. Oh, no. Please, Granny. Please, Granny. Please. Open the door, please. Don't open the door.
open the door, open the door, open the door, open the door.
Fuck you too, Blexi, fuck you. I feel hot hit in this locker this whole time. I have broken English, okay? No, 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 no. Why would you do that? Why? Oh God. Okay, this is not good.
You stepped in a bear trap.
I didn't even notice it was there. No, what? Come on, we're so close to the truth. We're so close.
Where are you?
Okay, don't come downstairs, Granny. Don't need to come down. Ooh! Oh, yeah, you see me? You see me, huh? Not anymore. And, okay. Please. Okay, yes, okay. Head back to the basement. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, God, Granny, 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 Granny. I have to play this like super safe. I'm going. I hope she's not already in the basement. Okay, good. Oh God. Okay, shut the door. All that, just for that, by the way. All that dodging and weaving, just for that.
Oh, wow.
Do you remember if we got the thing from the crow or not? Whatever the reward was?
The power lever or whatever it was that you got? A power switch?
Oh, okay. That's what I'm making sure.
Are you talking about that? I remember you got that from.
You want. Let's double check the crow. I think that's what I want to do. I want to double check the crow. But I gotta play very safe because this is the last day, you know?
Oh.
Unless there is some way in some universe we can actually do a sixth day, which I don't think is a thing in this game, you know? Ooh. Might want to get out of there right now, huh? Okay. She's gonna investigate the shed. Meanwhile, I'm gonna gotta sneak in here. Don't. I'm gonna look out for bear traps. Please don't be in here, Grandpa. Okay. Grab the train key. Why are you there? Of course, Grandpa has to be there. Alright, so while Grandpa's there, we're gonna go upstairs and check the crow. Hey. Is that the main entrance? Okay, yeah, we already collected that. Okay. Oh my god. Shotgun is problematic. Oh my god. Oh, I can't. Lexi, you realize I can't handle this for much longer. Basement. Collect. Come on. Come on. How hard is it for him to stay in one position? I need to find a slingshot. I can't do this without the slingshot.
That's if you can remember where you put it.
Yeah, that is also true. That is unfortunately the truth. I don't remember. No! Grandpa? We can talk about this. Shit. No! Grandpa! Grandpa! Oh god. God. Oh my god.
Oh. Grandpa wants that booty.
All I want is your bridge controls. That's all I want. Nothing else. Please. For the love of God. Okay. Padlock key. You realize how fast my heart is racing, right? Okay, we got that. Oh my god. Okay.
So not like I could really tell since all the freaking out you're doing.
Okay. Where are they currently? No, Craig, please. I beg of you. This is my last day. I don't want to die. Oh, God. I've actually never been so stressed about this game in my life. Okay, is that a bear trap? Oh shit, there's the bear trap. Okay, okay. Please, 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 please. Crank it, crank it, crank it. Just gonna be it. I don't want to deal with that type of stress again.
I was like, you could always play through it again.
I mean, I could always escape by the train, but I think I need like one more player, which was I think the accelerator. But oh my god, my head. I have like a stress headache or something, dude. Oh my god. alright. Well, that's Granny 3. Four parts. Who could have known? Oh my god. should I make another playthrough? Doing this on hard? Okay, you know what? Let's give a taste and see how hard it is. Okay, Blixie, do you really want to see what happens on extreme mode?
If you want to.
Oh, dude, I've already witnessed it. I want to see your reaction to this. Alright, extreme, let's go. We're not beating this, by the way. I'm just showing Blixie health. I'm just going to say, Granny and Grandpa move pretty fast. Let's just say that. That about sum it up?
Wow.
I'm gonna make a noise on purpose, basically. Actually, there's one good way I can test this. And by the way, no human can react to this, okay? Now, look how fast Granny moves, and tell me if this is human reaction or not.
I'm bolting down the stairs.
Now imagine that, and by the way, Grandpa can also shoot from like 2 yards. Nothing in the cell, I'm not even trying. That's open? Oh god! I just got insta-wrecked.
Already on day 3.
Oh, God. Wow, I'm such a noob. I am such a noob. I'm gonna allow it. just got bolted for that. Get out of the house at the very least. I've achieved getting out of the house in extreme mode. Let's go, baby. Oh, this is open too? Dang. Firewood, that does nothing. Pin key, like I'm gonna access that, but let's try on some imaginary hope.
If you can.
If I can, that's the key. Excuse me?
You got the slingshot?
Remember, if I get caught at all, I'm dead. Bruh, you must be joking. I'm surprised I even got the slingshot.
Damn! No hesitation from Grandpa, literally just...
Black Widow!
Not you!
Like, the moment he's talking, you ready to die, motherfucker? BAM! Is Grandpa still up? Probably. Right, you know what? I'm gonna go charge blazing. All in. No risk. Well, all the risk, actually. So let's go. Wow, I'm very crooked, but also I'm limping, so that makes a lot of sense, huh? Oh my god. Alright, we're picking up stones, you know, we're starting with minor progress, you know. I just gotta be ready to blast him. That's the only thing about this, you know. And I've been caught completely off guard, you know? Well, that failed. Miserably. Bruh, I shot it before- Huh? Huh? What? What? Huh? I shot him! You gotta be kidding me! I shot him! I shot him. That's
the game said you didn't, so.
Okay. Slingshot, go in here, and then just be prepped. There we go. That's quality assurance.
Oh, you want to talk about that?
Psych, welcome back.
Failed, they're a little bit. No, little if you lose, they're just executing you.
Oh my god!
Just total execution.
Yeah, I know, right? Bro, I forgot about the fact that as soon as you make one single loud noise, Grandma or Granny just woo! She's been on that wow. Treadmill, holy! Oh my god! Alright, I think that's enough for me. We've had a good long stream, like I promised. And we all had a lot of fun doing it. There was a grindy bit in there, but you know what? I'll take it, you know? We take them grindy bits. But I think this is going to be all I have for Granny 3, unless I can craft something stupendous up. I don't know. So hope y'all enjoyed, and yeah, peace out.